hopefully, more democratic, that might involve decentralization, and hopefully more security and privacy by default.